0.86 seconds. Next up is what I would call a beautiful 1972 Ford Bronco. It's driven by Don Whitney out of Preston, Minnesota. It's got a 347 engine in it, he says. It's locked in low